Sorry. seem to be having some technical difficulties. It's like my battery has adjusted itself. Positive's still there. I don't know where the hell the ground went.
Shit.
I don't have to push start it. Well, I guess that's it for today. Hopefully I can get it started. So anyway, here's what I was riding. Yamaha Warrior. That's it. It's great fun. But basically I was testing out this lowering. Basically, I lowered the front. I think it lowers it like 3 inches, and then I put some Raptor shocks on it, which is 1 inch longer than stock. So I probably only lowered it like 2 inches. So, and then the back is just normal. I'm running a Banshee shock in the back, it slides a lot now. I like it, but maybe it slides a little too much. So. I'm about halfway on the preload, so I'll go up, but I think I'm done for today. I think I'm gonna start. Oh man, perfect.